The company has decided to make a change.
I've given 16 years of my life to this company.
The rest of the higher-ups wanted you to have this. That should just about cover it.
Bro, I'll give you $10 for that twack right there.
Aren't you a little young to be drinking beers?
Aren't you a little old to be drinking that Slurpee there?
Hi, are you in there? If you are, can this happen another day?
So are you getting rid of your old stuff?
I got fired from my job and my wife left me.
If I'm honest, I saw this coming a mile away.
Thanks for warning me.
I've gotten some complaints about someone living on their lawn.
This is my corner. I'm not leaving my stuff.
City of Arcadia allows the property owner to hold a yard sale for no more than 5 consecutive days. This buys you 3 days.
I was thinking you might want to come work for me. Stay here, maybe sell a couple things.
What are you offering?
I'll give you bathroom and cigarette breaks as required by state law.
I don't smoke.
Good. Great.
Standing at the door of self-discovery.
You know you can't live like this.
Why not?
It's not normal.
How much for this?
You want to buy that? 50 cents?
I'll give you 25 cents.
Yeah, I just can't do that.
What about these?
I think I want to hold on to those. They're actually pretty valuable.
You can put them in that same drawer.
Okay, so hold on. Look at them.
Once you get rid of all that stuff, you're going to feel great.
Just wanted you to know, I'm selling it. All my stuff. That feels pretty good.
Are we friends?
Yeah, I guess so.
The other kids make jokes. They say, you're so fat, you got shocks on your toilet seat.
That's mean.
You have a good heart, Nicholas. That doesn't change.
How much have you had to drink?
In my opinion, not enough.
You're gonna have to come with me.
I want to learn to play baseball.
Why don't you want to play soccer?
Black people don't play soccer.
Whole continents of black people play soccer.